I'm using the Brow Fix Brow Kit from Milani to fill in my eyebrows with the angled brush. If you don't have a Brow Fix kit, you can always substitute the kit with any brown eyeshadow or eyeshadow which is closer to your eyebrow color, but use only a matte eyeshadow. Next, you would require a thread. I'm taking a thread and making it in a loop by tying a knot on the two ends of the thread. I already have shaped my eyebrows on the left eye, so I'm going to work on my right eye to show you guys the threading procedure. First, with the help of an eyebrow brush or eyebrow comb, you're going to eyebrow comb your eyebrows, and then you can also substitute the Brow Fix kit with a eyebrow pencil. So I'm going to show you by filling in the eyebrows with the help of a brown eyebrow pencil. In case you're wondering, this is from Deborah. The eyebrow pencil is from Deborah, and just make a high arc on the arc area of your eyebrows. In case you want to shape your eyebrows perfectly, your arc should be very much visible, but it should not be too very high. So now I'm going to start by threading the eyebrows from the upper part of the eyebrow. I have fast forwarded this procedure because it will be quick and it will save some time. So I'm just shaping the eyebrows with the help of a thread which is in the loop form, and the threading procedure is much better than waxing or using a plucker, because thread takes out the complete line of the hair from your eyebrows, and it is much faster and less painful comparative to the plucker or waxing. Threading also helps you to take out or to cut the very small hair or the minute hair which are impossible to take out with the help of waxing or plucker, because that will damage your skin. But if you are really careful and if you pull your eyebrows well, then threading is very faster and it will help you to take out all the small hair from your eyebrows. Also, it helps me to save a lot of money. I never go to salon to do my eyebrows. I always do my own eyebrows from nails. Threading pulls the hair from follicles, so if you do the threading regularly, it will remove all the hair from the follicles. Thus, it will reduce the hair and your thicker eyebrows will become less dense. When you do threading, you will definitely have little bit of tears in your eyes. But if you are a beginner, you may experience little more tears or pain, because it also depends on the thickness of your eyebrow hair. If you have really thick hair and very dense eyebrows and you are doing it for the first time, you will feel little bit of burning sensation after doing threading. So what you can do is that you can apply cold rose water with the help of the cotton on your eyebrows, or you can also use a moisturizing cold cream after threading. Since I have practiced threading from years, I do not prefer to apply any of these. I just go quickly, finish off my eyebrows, and I am done. Once your eyebrows are done, you can also use the same thread to clean up a little bit of your forehead area and the area between your eyebrows. My natural eyebrows are joined. Both the eyebrows are joined at the forehead, so I cleared this eyebrow area with the help of the thread. Finally, with the help of your hair eyebrow comb, you can go ahead and comb your eyebrows to check the correct shape of your eyebrows, and with a small eyebrow scissor you can cut the longer eyebrow hair, especially in the inner corner of the eyebrows, so that you have clear, neat eyebrows. Now you can go ahead and highlight your eyebrows once they are in the shape, so this will add a lot of pop up to your eyes and your eyebrows will look more natural and in shape. Every person has different hair texture, hair thickness and face cut. So what eyebrow shape suits you is very important. What suits me is not necessarily good for you. So just find out which eyebrow shape is perfect as per your face and expression, and you will be obliged by seeing the difference it makes to your face. So here is the final eyebrow look on my face. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please do not forget to thumbs up and share it on your Facebook and Twitter. Do not forget to rate, comment and subscribe. Also do find me on blogger as princessjobeauty.com. I will see you in my next video. Bye.